Nandito kami ngayon sa Brasilis Agana. It's a French restaurant. Napili namin ito dahil gusto namin yung ambiance, yung food, gusto namin matry. Matagal na akong naghahanap ng French restaurant. Tara, try natin.
Assorted cheese platter, escargot, tsaka prawns.
Yes.
Okay.
Tapos yung soup?
Yung soup yung first course na.
Okay. With bread?
Apo.
Bread.
Thank you.
May wifi sila rito.
Bread.
Thank you.
Ito yung unang sinerve, bread, at susunod yung soup. Freshly baked ang kanilang bread. Ayan, mainit pa.
Sarap. Lutong. Hindi na naantay yung soup. Gutom niya. Pinain na yung bread.
Onion soup. Okay. Dito. Sa inyo po yung isa?
Yes. No.
Onion soup.
Ang sarap. Ang init ah. There is, it's a lot of cheese. Tingnan mo. And onion. Katamtaman yung lasa. Hindi maalat. So good. Tingnan mo naman yung cheese oh. Nagme-melt oh.
My drink. This is mojito.
Temple, sir.
Very temple.
Palagay ko, mag-order pa ako ng isa nito. Gusto ko ito. Good.
Ito po is nag-start ng 2003. Which is ang name is Jesuit Gourmand until 2011. After that, pinalta ng Champet 2011 hanggang 2016. After that, naging Sagana, Brasserie Sagana. So 2017 until now. So siya pa rin yung siya pa rin yung cook, siya pa rin. Yung...
Sir.
Hello.
I don't know that you're the one, the owner of this. You're the chef.
Yes, that's
nice meeting you, sir.
Yes,
sir. Thank you. I'm so happy.
Good.
We find this place to.
I'm like, yes. And you're also. You're a blogger? You do it for pleasure? What is it?
It's just for fun.
For fun. Okay, well, hopefully you have a lot of fun.
Yes. We're not doing anything anymore, so...
Might as well keep busy. And then it's a nice way to entertain yourself. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Chef Mark Aubrey. So, Pinay yung kanyang, ano, kanyang asawa. Si Chef, napaka-bait na amo, napaka-bait na, tao. So, hindi naman kami magtatagal dito kung salbahe or kung ano. Masarap din magluto. Lahat ng luto niya is... nasa-satisfy na tao.
I ordered strawberry juice. So good. Satisfied.
So ito po yung gagamitin natin sa escargot.
Pansin din. Ilim lang naman eh.
Ito po yung baked escargot with garlic bread. So this is the roasted prawns with vegetable polenta and tomato corn kasi.
Escargot. Ayan yung escargot. Champion. Escargot is kohol. Sa Tagalog, kohol. Yun. Yun oh, laman oh. Hawakan ko na nga, hirap pa yun. Ayan. Sarap. Napakasarap. Roasted tiger prawn. Roasted tiger prawn. So yummy. Napakasarap. Ah, nakalagay kasi doon spicy. So sinabi ko no spicy. Ano siya? Tomato. Tomato sauce. Ayan. Ang sarap. Lasang lasa. With garlic. May garlic siya.
So this is the cheese platter. Is the Saint Mirko cheese, the Mental, Libaro, Bridimois, and Tom de Sabo.
Ito?
Nawala na yung Libaro.
Na. Libaro, ubus na yung Libaro kasi masarap din yung Libaro. And the walnut, this is walnut, right? And grapes and apple. Ito pinakagusto ko.
Ah, so hindi niyo i-serve yung main course hanggat hindi ano?
Nang magulo po? Oo, hindi po. Papalitan po kasi namin ang setup bagong plates.
Main na tayo.
Oo, so, para maluwag yung mesa.
Eh, paano yun? Busog na kami.
Ano ko, kailangan ubusin yun. Kailangan hindi, ubusin. Magagalit si chef.
Baka mapalo ni chef.
Piniprepare na yung aming main course.
Back goal.
Clam chops. This is the
clam chops.
Clam chops. Clam chops.
Clam chops. Clam chops. And this is ribeye. Steak.
Lam chang.
Lam chang. This is the lam chang.
Garlic cream sauce. Mushroom sauce for him.
Thank you. This is homemade duck confit. Duck confit. The best. Napakalambot yung duck. Tapos ang sarap yung itong sauce niya. Napakalambot pa. Lutong pa. Sarap. Angus flank, the ribeye. Ay, gusto ko yung may taba-taba. Ito yung ribeye. With French fries and fresh veggies. Yun. Gusto ko yung medyo may angas. May angas. Yung meron medyo konti-konting ano para hindi siya matigas. Mm. Napakasarap, perfect. Very juicy. Very tender. Yan. US grilled lamb chop. Mmm. Sarap. Napakalambot. Katamtaman ang lasa. Ang sarap yung pagka-grill niya. Ang daming yummy mga ano niya, oh. Herbs. Kaya lang, di ko alam kung ano yung mga yan. Basta masarap siya. One of my favorite, lamb. Mm. Lamb shank. Ang ba, lambot. Wow. Talagang ang ano, ito naman kakaibang luto na pala nito. Pero lamb din siya. Mm. Lalong masarap dahil dun sa sauce niya. Basta masarap siya. For dessert, the Basque cheesecake and dark chocolate. Yun. Dalawa.
Dark chocolate and Basque cheesecake.
Yes, Basque cheesecake. Bass cheesecake. Diabetic ang tao, sige lang. Sarap. Ang sarap ng cheesecake. Nasaan cheesecake? Ano ba ito? Ito yung orange marinade. Hmm. Ubus na ito, masarap kasi. Kinira na nung mga kasama ko. Dark chocolate. Nelusco Mos Gatu with sauce and chantilly sauce.
Ang hirap din kasi na.
Cream. Chantilly cream. Ito yun. Mm. Ito yung cream yun. Mm. Hindi diabetic. Mm. Good. Ayan, tapos na kami kumain. Honest review, lahat masarap. Kaya, nire-recommend ako itong lugar na to. So, yung naging bill namin is 10,400. It's worth it. Definitely, babalik ulit ako para sa ibang mga pagkain nila. Para itry ko din yung iba. Talaga masarap.
Yes, and it's a wonderful experience.
Don't forget to take out. Yeah, thank you. To dine here in your place. It's a nice ambience. Thank you, Chef.
Looking forward to seeing you again.
Yes,
definitely. Thank you.
Like and subscribe po.